Good morning, good evening, and good afternoon. We're going to Winden from the Slumbering Weald. And we're going there because it's time to finish the game. It's time to face Leon. It's time to kick him in his butt. Alright, let's just check the Pokemart. Let's just stock up on a couple of these. Just in case. Alright. Leon, you're going down. The first time Leon's faced anybody besides Rayhan in a while. At least in the championship cup. He's going to lose. In we go. All right. Bring it on, Leon. Honor Leon with his own Hibiscus. And now let's take him on. I wonder if he gets his own theme track. Oh, you're going down. Get yourself amped up. Squish your face. Oh, I got him, but this is kind of failed. Yeah, I feel ya. Pretty sure it's special defense. Whoa! Stalling out. Let's see how well that'll work for you once I use Flamethrower. Yeah, you might have chosen a bad starter Pokemon. And he's burned.
Lethal. Shadow Ball.
Ouch, that does indeed hurt. You goat potato. I mean, I stocked up on full restores and max potions. I can't really blame him. Not that it's going to make a difference. You're just laying delaying. Flash scored a critical hit. No, he just lowered his special defense so hard that he died. Let's go with Aeternatus. Because I think we're dealing with a dragon type, so I might as well use a dragon against a dragon. Break the mold? What does that mean? Boom, baby!
Good job, Jellicent. Good job, Snorlax.
Huh? So it's back to Flash. That sounds like a nice type. Yeah, that is a nice type. Oh, but he lives. Oh, he's confusing me. Yeah, no sense cheaping out on this. Nope, not the bad. Another flame charge in your face. Bit by bit, you're going down, Leon. I'll keep Flash. Oh! Headbutt. I think his next hit's gonna be a... Nope, never mind. Flash, hold on. Thank you, Flash. Alright, Toxtricity. He's a water type, so you know what to do. Discharge him. Oh! Bye, Toxtricity! Let's try Bronzong. Probably gonna replace him with the Legendary once I catch him. Heavy Slam. What'd you lower? Attack and special. Ouch! Not good. Bad choice. Bottom place. Close to down. Let's go ahead and slap a max revive on Toxtricity. Bring Snorlax out. Sniper's tough. Oh, I don't like the look of this. Eh, that was tough. And then just slam him in the body. Boo! I do like the look of that. That just looks good. Bring Atronatus back out. I think this is another dragon. Wait, how did he know I had Atronatus earlier? I didn't show him my team. He cheating. That thing has a fighter jet for a head. super effective, but not as super effective as my dragon. Oh, you live. Let's just Dragon Pulse again. Oh! Good job, Apenatus. I'm growing to like you. I think we only got the Charizard left. Yep. Toxtricity for that electric type attack bonus. Music, it just sounds so hopeful and radiant and bubbly. It's great. You're going down, Leon. Man, he's got style. He's got grace. But does he have a taste? Whoa, he has wings of pure fire. That was awesome. Oh, it's gonna hurt. It's gonna hurt. But not enough. Boom, baby. Alright, let's see if he can do another one. G-Max Wildfire, let's see what happens. That is a Phoenix of Fire. Nope, Toxicity is dead. Still, I only have to hold out for a little longer. Alright, we're gonna let Snorlax hold the fort down while I heal up Toxtricity and Squash. Or not. What'd you raise? Speed? Ooh. I want them all alive for this, especially because Snorlax is useful. Maybe I should have gone with Jellicent just for the water stuff. Maybe I'll let Jellicent die. If Jellicent dies, I'm just gonna... Jellicent ain't gonna die. And just in case Jellicent does go down, we're gonna heal up for it. Alright. Flash, all you gotta do is take one hit. And then we should be able to take out Jellicent. You got this, Flash. You got this. Oh, you got this today. And Leon goes down. Hmm. Look at me jump. Leon accepts his fate as the loser. Cutscene? I think it's cutscene. Or black screen. Don't crash on me, game. Hey, it's Mom. It's Huck. Aditi. Look at my dumb face. Don't look sad, Marnie. Do look sad, Betty. I don't like you. How do I skip the credits? Alright. So this is probably going to be a bit of a short episode. Oh, hey, Talk Christie. Playing in the band. This is probably going to be a bit of a short episode, just because there's not a ton more to do right now. I'll probably get the DLC at some point. Probably move on to the Battle Tower and whatnot. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to visit Hop's house, because I didn't look this up. I discovered this my last playthrough. Went to Hop's house, and Leon leaves behind Charmander for you. I love Charmander. I love Charmeleon. I love Charizard. They're some of my favorite Pokemon. I'm going to grab that, swap that out for Bronzong, probably. And yeah. Wonder if it's always Rillaboom. It probably is, because he's got the gum. I don't think he's playing the drum very well. Now look at all those motion design people. That is a lot of motion design. I mean, I imagine a game like this is pretty tough to make. You know, the mechanics are pretty well set, but the modeling, all the animation, all that stuff, it's like, yeah, it wouldn't be easy. I like the name of that. That just sounds cool. Ah, the fire section. I hope this episode doesn't go long just due to credits. What voice acting? Like, there's no voice acting in this game. I don't get why Pokemon isn't voice acted at this point. Not necessarily every single word, but they really could do voice acting for, like, the main storyline and all that stuff. It just seems like, you know, they got the money for it. It'd be cool. Ah, the French translation, French ending, German, Italian, Spanish. Fuck, forgotten. My brain just loses stuff so fast. So fast. Wow, that's not a huge debug. But the Mario Club is part of it. Good old Mario Club. Who doesn't love it? Who doesn't love Mario? Oh, so it's the Pokemon that were voice acted. Really, really think the people should have some voice acting too. Just my opinion. Now, they obviously, Game Freak has been pretty successful with Pokemon despite not having voice acting, which completely fine. I just think it'd be cool. So much credit. Which, I mean, they're crediting everybody who did anything with the game. Makes sense to me. Is Shigeru Omori, is he the main Pokemon guy? Like, is he always the dude? I do not know. Wow, that's a lot of symbols. What's with the chefs on the bottom left? Wooloo! The end. Dun dun dun. But not really. Not really dun dun dun. So where does it start me? Home or Winden? So we're gonna travel to the Slumbering Weald. Slumbering. Yeah, I'm not sure what the Master Ball is going to get used for. Probably nothing. Just because, you know, I never know when to use it. Like, I mean, probably Zamet, the shield Pokemon would be a good choice, but I don't know, I'm probably not going to do that because I want to catch it with an Ultra Ball or something, or a Timer Ball. I don't know. Tough. Let's say hi to everybody in Hop's household. But where is Hop? Heck yeah. All right. Everybody, meet Flash Junior. We'll get rid of Bronzong. Alright, and then what item do I give? For now, I only have one focus sash. Do I have a focus? The one that's permanent? I'll figure out what to give Flash Jr. later. No Hop? Alright, let's go to the Slumbering Weald. I will save before entering, just in case. Alright. Yeah, I think I'll swap out Jellicent when I catch the boy. Squawvet! I will kill you to give Flash Jr. experience. The rest of them... Oh yeah, 12 whole experience on Flash Jr. Worth it. Okay. Oh, this is a Watt Pokemon. I'll take it down. I don't care. Why did I double edge? That was unnecessary. Where are you, shielded potato munch? No, I go up left. Nope. That's also wrong. Sure, let's give Flash Jr. a half chunk this game. But this Corviknight should be easy to level. Maybe I'll get an evolution before the end of the episode. Good job, Snorlax. Probably. Give it a growl. Yes. Give it a scratch. Hey! Evolution time! All right. One evolution down, one to go. Huh. What's up with you? Alright, let's save. Just in case Hop has learned some new trick. Let's see, will Hop appear to have learned any tricks? He's got some levels under his belt. A boinkus. Alright, let's get my speed up. Snorlax. I'll go with Jellicent. Because he's a ghost type. Yeah. Oh, no effect on Shadow Ball? Weird. Oh, Crom. Don't you dare dodge. Bring out my own Snorlax. Snorlax on Snorlax action. So I should be slightly faster on higher level. Baba Snorlax. Yes, let's bring Flash back out. Fine, I don't need to eat berries. Boom. Corviknight down. Probably. Throw the ember. Ramarod. Let's try Toxtricity. Oh, I chose well. I think he's a water flyer. Oh, and a crit? That was really not necessary, I think, Toxtricity. Yep. Flash versus Rillaboom. Match for the ages. He's got one more. What's his last one? Not very effective, buddy. Oh, you lowered my speed, though. Let's raise that back up. You go, monkey. Flash, if you want to get a crit here, I'll be happy. No? Okay, that's fine. Alright, who's Hop's last Pokemon? He's got one left. Sure, let's finish it with Toxtricity. I'm confused as to why Pinchurn was his last choice. But I accept it. It's okay, Hop. Hi, Sonya. Yeah, go Sonya. Sweet. Yeah. Yes. Okay. Episode's going long, and I'm okay with that, because it's not all due to credits. This isn't the time for that! Jolicent, you can go at 201. That's fine. What the heck? Your guy's hair is so dumb. Oh, you buttheads. You monkey goat. Watch him be like level 20. No, okay, he's a tough boy. Delaying the inevitable, buddy. You're just making my speed go up. Admittedly, that move looks pretty cool. Whoa. Admittedly, that move is freaking deadly. Yeah. You're the smoke screen. Failing. I'm best off with Jellicent here. Now we're just water spouting. Let's see how well you do against my spout. I'm a little teapot. Why would you do that again? You're a dumb. toxicity time. Oh wow, we've gone 10 minutes over already. Well, we're gonna keep going because we're in the middle of a battle. Delaying the inevitable, buddy. I really wonder what the purpose of that move and those types of moves are. The ones that just last one turn. I guess to bait out a low power point move, but... No. Your hair is so dumb, buddy. And it's somehow better than your brother's. Special move. Whatever, let's just overdrive again. Should be sufficient. Yep. Calm down, bro. God, you guys suck. Yeah. Okay, well, I guess there's more, because this is time to end the episode. See you guys later.